If you are getting an Overwatch Blizzard error, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check for system requirements. While getting an unexpected Blizzard error while playing Overwatch 2, first of all, check that your system has the minimum requirements from here to run the game. Method 2. Update the drivers. Next, you update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the on-screen instructions provided to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 3. Verify the game files. To verify the game files, go to Steam Library, right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on Install Files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. Method 4. Reinstall battle.net. Double-click on this PC from your desktop. Go to the View tab. Click on Show and select Hidden Items. Go to the installation location for battle.net. Right-click on the folder and delete it. Next, delete the Blizzard Entertainment folder following the same process. Exit the window. Now, download battle.net from this link. The link is provided in the description below. Once the process is complete, restart your PC and launch the game. This should fix the error. Method 5. Reinstall Overwatch 2. If nothing is working, reinstall the game. Right-click on the game from Steam Library and select the Manage option. Select Uninstall. Once done, go to the Game Installation folder and delete it. Once you delete it, reinstall the game to a different drive and check if the issue is fixed. And there you have it. The 5 solutions to fix the Blizzard error while playing Overwatch. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.